Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Yo, 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 it's time to talk about Hakka here on FM 100 ICRT.
Hello, 大家好，我是阿兵哥李欧。
Hello, 大家好，我是 Joseph 林。我今天心情好像蛮快乐的，对不对？都唱起歌来了。
对啊，是啊。
所以 Leo, what do you have in store for us today? 今天要教的谚语是。
好，那我先念给大家听咯。好事一滴一甘露。
好事一滴一甘露。
最后甜蜜不一抹。
最后甜蜜不一抹。
嗯。懂不懂？
哇哦。通常我会抓到几个字诶。
嘿。
今天这个我抓不到哎，
都完全抓不到
yeah,
对不对
抓不到请来解释一下好了
好
I couldn't understand any word in there because it sounds very deep 这好深奥的感觉
这句话的意思就是、渴的时候呢一滴一滴水、就像甘露一样
True OK 好所以第一句话你再讲一次好事什么
好事一滴一甘露
好事一滴一滴就是一滴渴的时候好事 That means when you're thirsty Even a drop of water 一甘露就是很甘露很甘甜的感觉
对, 对对就像一个 很甜美的泉水一样
OK that's true、Even a drop of water will taste sweet 然后后半段呢
最后甜蜜就你已经喝醉了、这时候我再倒杯美酒给你你都喝不出来你就没有什么意义了、
Interesting that's right If you're drunk already And you give that person another glass of wineIt doesn't do anything, does it, right? 再讲一次。
最后甜蜜不一抹。
最后 ，OK， 那最后，
对，
甜蜜哦，
就
再添一杯，
斟一杯
，OK， 不一抹，
就是不如没有。
不如没有 ，OK.、So this whole proverb is about, you know, providing help at the right time. At the wrong time, it's not going to do anything. But at the right time, yes, you're going to help that person a lot. 也就是那种雪中送炭的那种义举在，也希望大家呢可以在对的时候帮助对方嘛，对不对？ Well, let's hear this explanation in English.
For the thirsty, a drop of water is like a sweet elixir. For the drunk, another glass of wine is pointless. When you're trying to help people out, you have to take timing into account.In times of thirst, even a drop of water is a welcome relief. But if somebody's too drunk to tell which way's up, supplying another drink is a waste of good wine. In other words, make sure your generosity gets to the right people at the right time.
And let's have Leo repeat the proverb again.
好事一滴一甘露，最后甜蜜不一抹。
Another lesson in life and another lesson in Hakka. That does it for today's Talk About Hakka.
什么泰嘎？
俺只说张伟了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.